衬衫，穿衬衫，穿毛衣，袜子，穿袜子。嗨，大家好 ，Welcome back to Mandarin with Miss Lin from Taiwan。谢谢你们跟我一起学中文 ，Thanks for learning Chinese with me。那今天我想跟大家解释一下四个字：穿、戴、拿、戴。这四个字不一样的地方在哪里 ？I would like to talk about the difference among these four words: 穿、戴、拿、戴。你准备好了吗 ？Are you ready? Because I'm ready. 因为我已经准备好了。Let's compare the first pair. 穿戴真的非常简单 It's actually very easy. 穿 So we say 穿 mostly used for piece of clothing. For example, 穿衬衫穿衬衫穿毛衣袜子穿袜子拖鞋穿拖鞋穿大衣 On the other hand, 戴戴 is used mostly for accessories. 比方说戴耳环戴耳环戴眼镜手表戴手表戴手链戴手链戴戒指戴戒指戴帽子戴帽子戴帽子戴帽子戴手套戴手套 Just be careful when we say put on something put on the accessories put on a piece of clothing we put the word 上戴上手表，戴上手套，戴上手套。但是要小心 ，just be careful. In English, we say wear belt, but it's actually 系皮带，系皮带，系，不是穿，不是戴，系皮带，穿戴。喷香水，喷香水，喷。再来，我们看第二组，戴拿。However, before explaining, let's play a game. I'm going to read some sentences, and you are going to tell me which one is correct. Okay? And I'm going to give you the scenario so you can understand better how to tell the difference.第一个，我去拿课本，我去拿课本。第二个，我去带课本，我去带课本。So the scenario is, this actually happens to me a lot, when every time I have Skype lesson with my student, and they would go, oh, 老师 sorry, I will just get my textbook. The answer is, 第一个。我去拿课本，我去拿课本。Why 拿 ？When we look at the word 拿，拿 ，you can see in 拿 ，there's a hand in it. 手 ，you can actually see 手。So this means when we say 拿 ，literally means we are going to use our hand to get it, to grab it.Okay, so in this scenario, my student really goes to get the textbook. On the other hand, 带, there's no actual action at the moment. It just indicates, yeah, I have brought it with me. That's it. Okay? 再来第二个。我带了礼物给你。我带了礼物给你。第二个。我拿了礼物给你。我拿了礼物给你。So the scenario is, imagine today is Christmas. So you say, hey, I have brought you a gift. So the answer is, Mm-hmm. 我带了礼物给你。 We use 带 because you are not going to run away to get the gift. No, you are just going to bring it out because you have brought it with you. 第三种情况, situation number 3. I am holding my wallet. 第一个, 我手上戴着钱包。第二个, 我手上拿着钱包。So the answer is 对,第二个, 我手上拿着钱包, because you can see 拿, so I hold it in my hand. 拿着钱包, I literally use my hand to hold it. 再来第四种情况, situation number 4. I will take you there. I will drive you there. 第一个, 我拿你去。 第二个, 我带你去。 我带你去。 So the answer is, 答案是, 第二个, 我带你去。 带 here means bring somebody to somewhere by car or just show them around. Just show them to somewhere. So here can also be translated as I'll drive you there, let me take you there, let me show you. 我带你去. Okay? It's impossible to say 拿 because as I said, 拿 has the action of to use your hand. So if you are not grabbing someone, so it makes sense to use 带. And some people might wonder about 放, 放, which can be explained as put something somewhere. This is completely different. When we say 放, there's no action and there's no carry something from point A to point B. No. 我把外套放在椅子上。我把钱包放在外套上。 放. Okay, that's it for today. What do you think about today's video lesson? 你觉得今天的影片怎么样? 如果你喜欢, 对你来说帮助很大, 也请你帮我按赞。 If you think it's helpful, please give me a thumb up. 现在是小考时间, time for quiz. So how do you say these sentences in Chinese? 第一个, wear glasses. 第二个, wear perfume. 第三个, let me take you there. OK, 今天就这样了,谢谢你们,下次见!
Hi, 大家! If you like my video and if this is your first time here, do not forget to subscribe and like my video.